PCB chairman Shahryar Khan has spoken on the spot fixing case, where he said that PCB has sent show cause notice to both the Pakistani players. Earlier, the Pakistan Cricket Board had provisionally suspended cricketers Shahjil Khan and Khalid Latif under its anti-corruption code and dumped the pair out of the Pakistan Super League. The board said that the two players have been suspended as part of an ongoing investigation into an international syndicate which is believed to be attempting to corrupt the PSL, which started on Thursday. Both the players were representing defending champions Islamabad United in the ongoing PSL. PCB has mentioned in its statement that Shahjil and Latif have been suspended and the rigorous and wide-ranging investigation by the PCB, supported by the International Cricket Council as part of collective efforts to protect the sport's integrity. What's making